Hey guys, what's up? GTX, or, yeah, no, not, GSage Gaming, sorry, but anyway guys, I'm back, this is probably gonna go up the same day as the other one because I had my problems. I'm sorry about this guys. I mean, I tried to make it actually sound pretty good, but, there's no new weapons available, that's fantastic, but what happened was my mic was set up on a different mic and I didn't pay attention to that, so hope you guys can forgive me about that, because the sound is very crappy, but I just thought you guys would want to see it.
It's him, Skid McMarks.
That man from the Infobot.
In the flesh, little dude. You guys get a load of that epic space battle I was in?
We saw you screaming for help.
That was like a war cry. My agent and I got ambushed on the way to hoverboard practice.
Did he survive the crash, sir?
He's okay, but I've had a little trouble getting back to my ship due to my sprained ankle.
Oh, come on.
If you can take out all the sand sharks, I just might have a spare hoverboard for you.
We'd love to help you, Mr. McMarks, but Ratchet and I need to find Captain...
One of your boards? I've always wanted a decent hoverboard. Well, all right. You just keep that foot elevated.
Okay, so let's go take on all the sand sharks, or whatever, this way, yeah. Oh crap, I might actually die on this. Because I'm taking it as a dude. Okay, if I die, that's gonna be stupid. Really? Am I really gonna die on this mission? Okay, let's go. No! We should not die here. Not yet. Die. So there you go, the Pyroster worked pretty good on them, I guess. I don't know. But guys, I'm so very sorry about the audio in the last episode. Very, very sorry. I mean, that was my mistake, and I regret it because that shouldn't have been that way. So I'm very sorry for you guys. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, die. No, here's the Pyroster. Okay. Look at the money. Quick, I gotta grab it all. And buy the next weapon. I mean, that'd be fantastic. You know, I should probably saved up for the other weapon first, but I mean the Pyroster is pretty good. I like it. Some people may not, but you know, it's pretty good. I think. Wait. Guys can't spawn in yet. I gotta get all the money first. One more, or two more. There's gotta be two more of those things anyway. Shoot, where are they? One's gonna be up here. No, it's not. That's really fantastic, but okay. Shoot, where could it be? Hey, look, there's one. Up there. Oh, right there, okay. So I just wasted your guys' time to go all the way around there. One more, there we go, perfect.
Yeah.
Here, man, catch.
A brand new Z3000! You can't even buy these!
Well, I gotta bail. Catch you dudes at the hoverboard races.
You've just acquired a Gadgetron Z3000 hoverboard. Use your new hoverboard at the racetrack in Blackwater City on Planet Rilgar.
Wow, we got a hoverboard, yeah. We can use that to race.
Yeah!
Okay, so how long are we in? 5 minutes? Let's go take on the other part. And I just fell on this again. But we can also go buy that new weapon, the blaster. The blaster.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Okay, why am I doing that? I should just go... Oh, I can't. Okay. Let's max out then. There we go. Max out.
Oh, that's a nice one.
There we go. Okay, good. Yeah, the blaster. Okay, so... Okay, I'm gonna have a hard time using this. Oh, crap. Wait. I'm so short. Okay, why? Come on. There we go. Perfect. Even though I'm so sucky with every weapon. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Oh my god! I can't even hit him! That sucks. Holy crap, same thing. Okay, good. There we go. Perfect. Okay, we'll actually probably not have our money back at the same time. Okay, what time are we at? Okay, 7 minutes. Perfect. Sorry, guys. I keep checking the time. I know. That's probably one of my... Oh, where's quality, so... I don't trust you. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, we need the swing shot, okay. Perfect, okay. Sorry, guys, I know I... God, I keep forgetting to say stuff. I mean, it's like... Okay, good. Come on. I want the bolts. We need the bolts. Very.
If you'd like, you can reverse your camera controls. Just select camera from the options menu.
You can't too lazy to do that, so. Oh, okay, I don't need help. Okay, good. Grab bolts, yeah. Sweet. yeah, nearing everything I do. Fantastic. Okay, see you guys. You know, I'm really, really sorry about the last video. So, go back. There we go. Just out of that. Perfect. Okay, there we go. Good. But the reason why I'm so sorry is, you know, I'm gonna keep beating it, but I can't believe I made remember which Mike to use, so really sorry about that excuse, so really sorry about that. Wow. Didn't think I could do that. Now, where do I go? Perfect. Yeah! Straight on the top. Blue. Weapon! No, I thought I was Infobot. I thought I was gonna fall through.
Yes!
Ooh, the trespasser. Come on. There we go.
Lasers are mounted on each ring of the Invincible. Aim the lasers at the receptors on the outside ring to turn them green.
Okay.
All receptors must be green before the Invincible lock will open.
There we go. See, that's gonna be a pain to figure out because I don't remember that. Any of these. Oh, shoot. Okay, good. No, No, wait, hold on. Sorry, I gotta check the map. Do we... Okay, we have to go that way still. Okay, so we gotta go back this way. Woo! Okay, oh god, hold on. Sorry if that was a big jump there, but, yeah, I have... There's a problem with this capture card I'm using. So, yeah, so it'll lag behind for a few, so I have to, like, update it. So, sorry about that, guys, but... No, you don't! No, no, you can't hit me! Ha ha! Dude. Get fire yet. I need weapons. Get a weapon for this stuff. There we go, perfect. Fire, there we go. Yeah. Money. Perfect. Awesome. There we go, this way. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, what was... I don't know what I was doing there. Okay, whatever, but we got ammo. Okay, so, Pyrocer, thank you. Ah! There we go. Okay. Yeah, ammo. Okay, camera, work with me here. Oh wait, I don't have to crouch. There we go. Perfect. Go! Oh yeah, there's that. Crap. Okay, so... Yeah, there we go. Go, quick. Oh, there we go. I could use my weapon. Lazy. Don't you guys ever get that feeling like where you're just like, yeah, you could use that weapon that you've got that could, oh my god, why didn't I? That you could use that, you know, would actually probably break all those magical stuff like really fast and, oh. Yeah, I think I gotta go this way, not that way. Or is this back to Skids? No, this is, okay.
No signal whatsoever. This downtime is killing me.
Do you need medical attention, sir?
Don't be so literal, son. The problem is I'm stranded on this backwater planet and my star client is nowhere to be found.
Hey, we saw you on that info bot. You're Skid's agent.
Was Skid's agent. Haven't seen him since our ship crashed. And an agent without a client is like a flea without a dog. Say, you look like an athletic kid. If you can bring back the championship prize from the hoverboard races in Blackwater City, I'll make you my next star.
We have no time for trivial matters, sir.
I could be the next Skid McMarks.
Okay, so when we go to Blackwater City, we have to go get a trophy. Yeah. So. Yeah. I think that finishes up this world. We actually did that a lot faster than the last one. And guys, I'm still so sorry about that last video, so there's, okay, whatever. If there's anything I can do to make it up, like anything possibly, please tell me, because I'd really appreciate it, make it up for you guys, okay? Because one problem but anyway, if you guys just don't want to, like, worry about it, all that happened is we went, got an infobot, went, got the helipack, and basically it's just the episode without me saying anything or with little blips of me saying stuff. So there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. We're going to go to the next planet and then probably end it up here.
Yes, quite lovely. That should just about do it. Commander, we are finished with this world. Commence towing our planet to its next destination. Lieutenant!
Yes, sir?
You have fulfilled your tree quota. Barely.
We are ready to return to base.
Not so fast, Lieutenant. Just because we don't need any more trees doesn't mean they should have them. Destroy everything.
Ooh, Executive Chairman Drek is a little mean little guy. Well, guys, next time on Ratchet and Clank, we will go and take on Andoria and beat it and do everything with little question marks. Yeah? Does that sound good? Yeah? Okay, good. See you guys next time, and hope you guys enjoyed this. Sorry about the last time's audio. There goes my phone. So, yeah. Tried to talk over it. If it didn't work, that sucks. But, gonna save here just one more time. And hope you guys enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time, and...